Thank you very much, and good evening. Sorry about my voice. Those who have had to listen to me all day realize it's a bit in and out, but welcome. As chair of the board of the Academy, it's my pleasure to have all of you here for our first event of the 2018 Induction Weekend, a celebration of the arts and the humanities. I call to order the 2070th stated meeting of the American Academy of Arts and Sciences. Thank you. So this weekend is really our favorite event of the year. It's an opportunity to renew ties with colleagues that we've known for many years and to make new acquaintances, to learn about this academy, its traditions, and its important work, and beginning tonight to get to know the interests and talents of some of our newest members. We hope that you will feel stimulated and challenged over the next few days, not only by the presentations that we've prepared for you, but also by the many conversations that you'll have between events, on the periphery, over cocktails and meals, conversations which are themselves a wonderful benefit of membership in the Academy. We're excited to meet all of you, and we encourage you to think with us in the days and years ahead about how the Academy can best serve the nation and how we as Academy members can help. It's now my pleasure to introduce our host for the evening, Chairman of MIT and Academy Fellow, Robert Millard. I've had the chance to get to know Bob through my own connections to MIT, and I've been impressed with the breadth of his interests, with the depth of his commitment to MIT and to the development of knowledge more broadly, and with his puckish sense of humor. See, he made the gavel slide. To my knowledge, this is the first time that we've had an induction weekend event at MIT. And while there are many Academy fellows at this institution, there is no one more appropriate than Bob to be our host. Bob.